Did you know that you can be an organized person even if you feel disorganized? You just need to put in systems and routines in order to keep yourself organized. Learn more by going to the blog and reading my tips for being organized.